Warhead and the Soviet Titwank, or Reds Under the Bed.